the 27th of October, 2023. Jake Sullivan's quieter Middle East comments did not age well. The National Security Advisor has drawn criticism for recent public remarks. Biden officials pushed back on the idea that Mr. Sullivan was offering a lasting view on Middle East conflicts.